You gotta hit us off. You gotta spit something.
All right.
You know how we get down. It's on you, my baby. All
right. Hey, yo. I got a beautiful wife, kids, and a gorgeous home. What would make me jump in the tub with a cordless phone? I'm straight vicious. I hit you with plates and dishes. Leave you with 8 stitches. When I'm gay because I hate bitches. Slut, don't be nice to me. I've had it with girls, and I'll still be mad at the world, even if it apologized to me. You're hearing the last thoughts of a man about to blow his fucking brains out and fall back on a blood-stained blouse on top of his spouse, spread out on a blood-stained couch in front of his kids that he just killed in the same house. I'm sickening Boy George, picturing Michael Jackson in a little boy's drawer shopping at toy stores. If Shady said it, Shady meant it. I stayed a minute. I'll throw a stroller at you with a baby in it. Go ahead, pull the plug. Think I won't slap you. I just dropped the fucking pill, Mom. Don't vacuum. Slim Shady.
Your man just spit something. Now you know you got to follow up, son.
Hey, yo. Cause you from Harlem, I'ma spit some Harlem shit, right? Hey, yo, niggas was tired of being broke, so I hit him with packs. Y'all got tired of the fiction, so I hit you with facts. If a nigga is a problem, 2 ways you can solve him. Semi-automatically, or trade, revolve him. When Alpo killed Rich, he killed Harlem. According to AZ, the game is crazy. Here it is, the bottom line. New York is mine. I take this bitch over 1 block at a time. All I need is a connect like Nuno or Fritz, because back in the days, they hit Rich with crazy bricks. Let's go back to the essence. Well, shit was real. Niggas push caddies, Regals, and Bondevilles. I think in 90, the code broke, and niggas start snitching. But that ain't stop shit, because the bricks kept flipping. Around the same time my Uncle Rock came home from jail, Rich received his little brother finger in the mail. Rest in peace to Donnell. The stories I tell are real. One time, 50 Cent, baby.
Hey, yo, son, on that note, there's no more to be said. My man, do your thing. I'm with you full-fledged. Tonight you're performing, right? I'm gonna videotape that. You know what I mean? We're gonna do it.
Nobody likes me. Y'all anyway. Man, I don't like y'all anyway. Fuck all y'all. I let my watch talk for me, my lips talk for me, my gas talk for me.